We're doing good. As good as can be.
Wait, is it stag? Stag? Please let it be stag. I don't know what that means. I don't think so. Maybe? Justice? Sounds just like justice. Hold on, I'm really curious. Retroology? Wow, it sounds really good. Stag is an animal, yes, yes. Sometimes I don't talk. It's not because I don't want to, it's just I get in the groove. I don't know if anybody's ever been in an art groove before. Plus this music's jamming, so. I meant animal. You once grew to Daft Punk? Once? Only once? Put in timeout, is that the same as being in a groove? I don't think it's quite the same. Art groove. Painting groove. Just making this eyeball groove. Baloney. Eyeballs can't groove, man. They ain't sly enough. Oh, so this is gonna be a darker shadow. That's how you do an eyeball. Oh no, my picture is in front of it. Thank you, Uncle, for the bits. Oh, here, I'll move this down. Let's move this. Not past card, but before card. There we go. Now it should be interrupted. Now it should be fine. Okay. Elon Musk gets like a really ridiculously bright orange. Okay. I don't know what you do in eyeball, but I like it. And I don't know the original artist. I did not do my research before I started painting this. I just drew it up and I was like, hey, that looks close enough. I'm gonna call it fan art. Fart. Fart for short. Fan art. I might actually add yellow to this. It depends. I might have to add yellow to the... to this part over here. But yellow. You do like you a good part. I know them jokes. It's funny. So what you doing, girly? This is my own interpretation of the eye. Okay. Of the eye. Of the eye. Fan made. I mean, I looked at the picture and I was like, ooh, I can draw that and I can paint it. So that's what I'm doing. Original. It's a biohazard original. And I had this canvas and I was like, what should I draw on it? Basically, I thought of this. Yep. I thought it was beautiful and Halloween-y, and I figured, why not? It's weird that I'm not a zombie today, but I don't know. See, this is where I'm gonna add yellow, right up in here. But I'll have to pop this orange in quite a bit more than just one coat. But how are you doing, Demonic Urge? I didn't really say hey. How's everybody else doing? Old graphics dude popped in for a little bit. How are you guys doing? This is a chill painting stream today. I'm gonna paint for as long as I can, so. Spilled my finger paints, Cleo Penile 7. It's another day. Yeah, it's kind of how I feel right now. It's another day. Nothing spectacular happened, nothing fancy. Just kind of normal. I want to get it right. I want to get how I want it. It's close. Thank you so much for the follow, by the way. I saw it, but I didn't see who it was. Thank you. I was in the groove. I was in the groove. I'm trying to get out of the groove. Okay, I gotta stop touching it. Gotta get out of that groove. Let's figure out who followed me and say thank you. Thank you. It's probably right there. It's right there. Dai? Can I call you Dai? Or is it Daiko? Dai or Daiko 42? Thank you so much for the follow. And hello. Hello, hello. I'm doing some magical eye work today. I like eyes. They're fun. As a cool. Do some yellow. Using the same old paintbrush. That's what Bob Ross would do. Just use that same old paintbrush and beat the devil out of it. I don't have to beat the devil out of mine. But I chose to that time. Hey, Prissa. Beat the devil out of it. Oh, Mr. J. You gotta beat the devil out of it. Ooh, that's a puppy. That's a puppy. Do you want to say hi to chat? Do you want to say hi to chat? She's like, no, mama. I don't like how yellow that is right there. There we go. Delete the crap out of it. There. Perfect. Oh, you can even see it on there, but I see it on here. Oh, if anybody noticed. Hey, look at this. It's my my Inked Gaming playmat. I just made it. And I'm gonna be asking if they can potentially settle on this door. But it's Biohazard Inked Gaming playmat. Yay! It turned out really, really nice. Has my Twitch ID on it and everything. Looks awesome. Yeah. When I posted pictures of it, I designed it with the help of Mel. Melancholia, who comes in my chat. He's my Ahmad. He made my shirt. And my shirt looks like that. So I have a t-shirt, like a gaming jersey, that says my name on it, and it has Biohazard symbol and all that on it. And it looks exactly like it. And I was like, can I use it for my gaming mat? And he said, yeah. So I did it, and I changed the colors, a few colors around, and added my logo and their logo. And yeah, it looks great. It's shiny right now because I have it over plastic, so I don't get it messy with paint. But I figured that would be a good way. And then it also came in time for me opening the booster box. So that's going to be really, really nice. Yeah, booster box. Ooh. Yeah. Booster box, I know, right? It's gonna be so fun. It's gonna be a booster box drinking game, too. Or I call it a drinking game. Mostly because you can drink with me. While the cosplay is awesome, thank you, Logical. I tried. I don't have the color in my hair, but I tried really hard to write backwards in the mirror. So it looks a little bigger than hers, but I did it by myself, so I did it best I could. It's hard. It's hard writing backwards in the mirror. No, take a sip each time you open a common. No, no, no. No, you take a drink every time you open a foil, rare, or above. Aw, Cystic, thank you so much for the host. Thank you. Thank you. I'm trying to do a Halloween, like a dress-up cosplay or something every day. Every day I stream, so. This is the third day. I had this shirt, so I'm like, you know what? I'll be Harley. Suicide Squad Harley. I like Suicide Squad Harley. I don't like the Joker, but nobody cares about the Joker except for Harley. Nobody cares about Mr. J. Do-do-do-do-do. See, I almost want some yellow right up in this. Let's get some yellow up in this. Yellow! Yeah! I'm gonna have to be, like, redrawing this as I paint because my drawing is crap. My drawing looks like crap, I think. Joker is nobody until he actually gets a leading role. See, I want more orange. I feel like I need more orange up in this. Aw, proper. Popper! You want a treat, Pressa? He's only pop up here and there, I know, right? Pressa, get up there. Gotta say hello. Oh, look at that happy dog. Happy dog. Happy dog. You happy? Happy dog. You happy? Look at that smile. Look at how happy she is. Happy. Yeah, just like etc. Cute. I get to get out of the way. Thank you. MacJack94, thank you so much for the follow. Thank you. Yeah, why is he gross? I don't know. He did okay. His character is supposed to be kind of gross. I think he tried to take it too far with his acting, but maybe they wanted it over the top. I don't know. I know that most of his role in Suicide Squad was cut, which I thought was almost disappointing and sad, because he was like so looking forward to that role. Hey, Press up, Press. Eyeball. What music was the previous song? I don't know. It's all a mix, dude. It was kind of cool. I was digging it a little bit. Yeah, exactly. Like, weird stuff. But, I mean, that's maybe what they wanted. I don't know. Yeah, I heard he did weird things like that, too. I like how my green and my hand is keying out. I forgot that I had the key. The green screen. Oops. So that means, like, any green that I do is gonna be all... Uh-oh. I'll have to change that. This is all not green work. kind of groovy music today. Digging it. If anybody wants the mix, I'll post it in my Discord. It's just like a electro mix. Electro. Need some more orange over here. Yeah, so don't get on his bad side. Is he married? Because that kind of shit don't fly if you're married. I need even more orange. Mixing some orange and yellow and seeing how that goes. Right? Doesn't it? But this is before the Lord of the Rings interpretation. This was Resident Evil 2. Why does that look so weird? I just need it to dry and then I gotta go in again. Rorschach blots? Kind of looks like it, huh? It's your favorite line from the movie? He's not trapped in there with you, he's trapped in there with him. You're trapped in there with him. La 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 la. I can't talk today. I'm just done. Done. There we go. I know, right? It's see-through. I'm painting in depth. I don't know. I don't know how I do it. I just see the colors and then try and paint it. This is how I see it. So it's gonna be different. It's like making an onion. Wearing green isn't hardcore enough. You gotta be the green. Must be the green. I don't like this red. It doesn't look good. So I'm gonna erase it. Erasing paint is not easy to do. I didn't like how it looked. See, I don't know what I'm doing most of the time. I'm just painting and seeing if it looks close enough to the real thing. You know? Doing anything, creating something amazing each time. Well, I hope it's amazing. Okay, I'm done. Okay. Oh, God. Cans of tomatoes? What? Here we go. Sorry. Oh, 2 pounds of veggies. Again, 2 pounds of veggies. You can't tell me what to do. You're not my mom. I can imagine Sol doing that as well. But it'd be more like, you can't tell me what to do. You're not my mom. That's what he would be doing. Did anybody see the Resident Evil 2 demo this morning? I'm just curious. Curiosa. If not, you'd probably look it up. It's really cool. Hi, Pressa. Thank you. Got a buffet close that has crab legs at dinner time? Seafood is your favorite? That's good. Endless shrimp once at a Red Lobster? You have it once a year? Are you just gonna have 2 pounds of vegetables, salmon fillets, and then crab legs over at the buffet? That's a lot of food, man. That's a lot of food. Get just some more red, brown, right up in here. Spooky music, huh? Spooky. Aww, but no vehicle. I'm just kind of looking and seeing where I want to place these. So I'm not really even looking at the canvas, I'm just looking at, like, the picture above you. What you see right up there, I'm looking at that. I don't know, just making veins and eye veins from Apple. I'll make it more clear, don't worry. Like, I don't know what this part is right here. I know, right? It's like Flash Gordon, right? I don't know, I'm digging it though. I'm like, this is like inspirational. Like, it's like, what? Inspiration. It's good though, I like it. Don't make fun of my music. I'm digging it. It's Blade Runner, yes, Blade Runner. Blade Runner, then. try and get it around here. Blend, blend, blend. There we go. Yeah, it's gonna be cool when I get the green in, but I'll have to change the green screen settings. I'm tuning in my inner eyeball. Origami unicorn? Man. I don't have an origami unicorn, unfortunately. I don't think my Blade Runner set has one. Do I have my Blade Runner set? I don't even remember. Music is wanting people to watch Blade Runner, isn't it? Mojo, the eyeball. Yeah, I know. And the brain icon. Yeah, you got a green brain. Green brains are years. 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 Thank you. I'm gonna do my best at painting Birkin's eye. I figured I was really pumped for the Resident Evil 2 demo this morning, and I'm just really pumped for Resident Evil 2. So, I saw Claire. She looked beautiful, as usual. You still never got me a shirt. It's okay. Treats? Prissa, you want a treat, baby? Grab there. Say thank you. Yum, 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 yum. So cute. Yummy, yummy. Good girl. She's a good girl. Thank you. Hi. Hi! She's like, there's no treat in your hand, Mom. You're smart. I'm gonna paint you. Paint, paint, paint. Paint, paint, paint. Tickle your nose. Tickle your nose. Good girl, Tessa. So mine's not gonna look exactly like it, but you know what? It's gonna look close enough to be like, hey, that's what that is. It's not gonna look perfect, but it's gonna look pretty good. Pretty good is okay in my books. But we do it. Twerking like Birkin. Twerking like Birkin. I want a twerking like Birkin shirt. Oh man, that was good. We should say that on Bubba's stream. Twerking like Birkin. You need to have fun, it's broke. Oh no. Aw, that sucks. But we're doing pretty good. And hey, Demo Master. Hello. Bobo rated with that? Wait, what? Friggin' like Bergen? Let's do some darker color. Just plain red. That looks weird. Oh, you should raid Boa with that. Okay, okay. I was confused about what you just said. But I get it now. I get it. I thought you said I raided him. I know I raided him like that, I think. This is gross. Oh, what timing? Holy shit. Aw. Thank you so much. The bump? Thank you. It's Bumpkin, but thank you. Thank you for the donation. Thank you for helping me out. Yummy Rocks, hi. Hello. Thank you so much, Bumpkin. Prissa is giving me kisses right now, so I think she says thank you. Hi, Prissa. Thank you. Hey, I want to connect this. red work here. There we go. Got her in the with the bang, like right before the music too. That's good. How am I? I'm doing pretty good. Doing the best I can with this painting right now. Just base coats. And when I get the black in and stuff, that's when it's gonna really turn into cool art. But until then, it's just kind of regular art. Regular legs. Plus, I'm excited for Resident Evil 2, so, yeah. Are you up for a challenge? It depends on the challenge. I'm not as young as I used to be. What is it? Pinch my cheek and say and at the same time. Yeah, I could do that. You didn't say which one. Challenging. Challenging. Oh shit, we old. Yeah, shit, we old. Challenge completed. Now the other thing is you didn't say for how long. So I think it's my rules. It's until I'm done. And you can switch sides as well. My cheek hurts, man. Plus I need to drink alcohol. Can't do that while pinching my cheek. Ooh. Genji. Genji and this music. That's really wet. Oops. It's too wet, too wet, too wet. Are you dreaming? Are you dreaming? This hand's prettier, though. I could do it. I could do it. Look, Mom, I could do it. Now, which side is more comfortable? I guess my left side. Now you're gonna tell me some philosophical bullshit, aren't you? Because you chose the left side, you are an Aquarius. Or something like that, I don't know. philosophical. Why? What's in it for me? This is where the questions come in. Hi, Prissa. It's cute. Oh, see, that's all you needed. What kind of, or what are you going for college for? What are you going to college for? What are you going for college for? Word well. Good, yes? Me, college, I went good. Meteorology, that's nice. Sweet. So you can predict the future, huh? Ah! You don't know how to redeem Prissa treats, but thank you so much for the donation. Thank you. I'll give you Prissa treat. Go. Donate your blood for the blood god. Can you say hi again? I can't do it for the rest of the stream. I don't want to. I want to paint. Hi, Prissa. You being cute? Yeah, you cutie. 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 And who knows when the rest of the stream is? I don't even know when the rest of the stream is. Kind of whatever I feel like I'm done painting for the day. Then I switch it on over to something else. I just want to get a good start on this. I don't necessarily want to finish it today. That's fair, it's fair. This is so cute. You're a cute doggo, Prissa. You can't even see it. God damn it. So you picked the pinch time limit? I can't do that. I don't want to do it anymore. I pinch too much. I'm tired. Maybe if I get a coffee or something, but I hate coffee and it makes me sick. Yeah, that would be fine. There we go. This canvas sucks. It's not a good canvas to be painting on, I feel. I'm dropping frames. Is it bad? The stock ones? These ones? I don't know. I think these ones sound okay. Because your mic's broken, yeah. It's not bad. They're not bad. They're not the best, no. Looking good so far? Cool. I hope so. There we go. Hi, Krista. mega poopy. Aw, that sucks. Yeah, no problem, Yummy. I'm just like into my painting at the moment. It happens. Right. That's looking good. Aw. The perfect pinchable cheeks. Thank you. They are quite pinchable. Alright. You need my help again? What do you need? Word. Bird is the word. I hope it's not bird. I've never done Inktober before. Never done Inktober. Oh gosh. Hey, look at that coloring into them. The abyss. I'm coloring the void. Whoop, whoop, whoop. I know the green screen effects. I forgot. It's kind of funny though. Is it green screen the whole way? I'm so confused. I didn't think it was supposed to be green screen at all. it's like mega black it is. Here, we're gonna configure it. And we're gonna turn off the filter. There we go. It looks a lot darker. But maybe it's just me. It was green screened. It's really ugly looking. Hold on. Dead butterfly wings. What am I supposed to draw for that? How do you draw like... How about you draw, like, a lady with butterfly wings as dead? Or, like, a tombstone with flowers on it and, like, butterfly wings. I don't know, that's what I would draw. So it could be like a memorial kind of thing. It might work, You gotta run for a bit. Have fun, all. Thank you, soul. I don't know how much longer I'll be painting, but kind of whenever I feel like I'm done, I'll be done. Like green plates. I think they're green. But I'll make them like more blue and darker and stuff. Mormon Jesus. Mormon Jesus. Beautiful. Weird plate things. I had to add a lot of blue in here too. Sorry, my dog went bark. My crazy barking. Why are you crazy barking? Woof. Woof, woof. I don't know why she's barking. Thank you. I didn't screw it up. I just made that noise. It's fine. Hi, Pressa. What do you want, Pressa? Hi. She wants to play and you want to play with Prisa. I'm sorry. Prisa, I know, I'm sorry. Beautiful. Looks like Christmas. Excuse me. It is Krampus time. Hey, press. Press. What are you doing? You're cute. And after this is dry, I'm gonna take a little break and then go back into it for what else? Probably redo some of the red and put some blue in this green. Yeah. But I need to go to the bathroom, so I'm gonna BRB. BRB.
Sweet.
Thanks. See, a little bit of blue. I don't know what blue I want, though. That's a good. Come on, paint. We'll try the light blue first, like in the corner, and see how we like it. If you don't like it, try the other blue. Not in love with it, so we might just try the darker. And it probably needs another coat of green as well. Maybe we could do a light blue coat.
Let's do that. I'm liking this. I'll have to darken it up, but is that a piece of paint? Piece of paint. Yeah, I like this. It's good. Thank you. I am surprised they still have those emotes, actually. Who knew? See what I'm doing. God dang it. Just painting the picture. Painting the pictures.
beautiful any which way. A little bit more square. Pretty good. No. Beautiful. No, what? I'm so confused. No. Oh, it's a ghost sign. Okay. That makes more sense. I don't know lyrics or anything of the sort. I know like 3 lyrics. Like the Spice Girls. Otherwise, I'm not very good. I don't know karaoke. Even though they show you the words, I'm like, I don't know the melodies or something like that. Like, it's so hard to... The fake music doesn't help me. Man, I'm sorry. This is like super chill stream because like I don't know what to talk about. I mean, I'm here to chat, but I don't know what to talk about. Nothing really happened in my life to talk about, you know? Whereas like other people had like new jobs and stuff like that. How's those doing? How damn doing? I want this. Okay. Kind of make it like that. Can't wait to add black to this. So it makes the painting like look cool, is all the black. Because right now this looks like buttholes. Looks like nothing. Nothing good. Yeah, the black makes it cool. I had to go with the red again. Definitely. So far, so good. Yeah, I'll just have to do some more red. There we go. Better. Mm-hmm. Hold on, I need to flip this. Damn napkin, get back here. Ugh. I'm gonna pick it up with my feet. I did it.
Miss, are you okay, girl? She excited. Dude, what's with the creepy ass music? It's weird. It's good. I like it. That's weird. Guys, my viewers took.
What's up? Damn it, I think my music's gone. Never mind.
I always think it's gone and then it comes back as soon as I ask it to.
Prissa, she just bark.
Bark, bark. She's a great puppo.
You know what I just did there, right? Pupper and doggo? Well, puppo.
You started saving for a computer this month? Yay! No more laptop! Right? Or are you gonna go with a gaming laptop? Maybe laptop. Thank you.
Yeah.
Exactly. Exactly. Build a desk or buy one. I mean, you can build. If you can build one, I'd build one, because you can build one any which way you want. Like, that wasn't an option when I had my desk. Otherwise, it'd be a lot taller, and I could be able to stand at it instead of hunch my back over and kill my back. That's why I'm just like, I'm gonna paint for as long as I possibly can. I think when I'm done with the red, I'm gonna stop painting because I'm hunching over too much and it hurts, like, a lot. But I got a really good start. Yeah, not so much for the back. Like, I would totally sell my desk to get one of those raisy up desks. I don't know how you say it. The desk that you can raise up or lower. But I'd almost need one of those along with my computer. I need too much stuff. Yeah, I think that's pretty good for right now. And we'll get into the brown and then black. What else? I guess we could do some yellow work quick. Yellow work. I love this. I'm so happy with it. Like, this is beautiful. They do amazing work. Just so you know, like, if you want something really cool and custom, you gotta go there. It's beautiful. Inked Gaming. I'm gonna have to, like, give it as a Christmas gift or something to a few people. To a few people that I know. Man, I got red all over everything. Let's just start a new one. Add some yellow into it. Ah! Touch the red that's wet! God dang it. It's okay, Dad. Accidents happen. They're happy accidents. We'll flip it this way. That's gonna be too confusing for me. Damn it. Too confusing for me. Let's start up here. Thank you.
this will be mostly brown at the end here. Just getting like this yellow in. Because I see yellow. And it's like yellow brown. So that's what I'm gonna do. See, I don't see so much over here. It looks kind of cool like this. It's interesting. That's what I'll say. Interesting. There we go. I think that looks pretty cool. Happy accident. It is. Okay.